בתוך מדינה בשוודיה מתגוררים.
It is with growing concern that we in Denmark, and I guess in the whole of Europe, is seeing new settlements being announced, even one today. We condemn these settlements because we think they can hinder the peace process and the two-state solutions.
I think that, you know, it's a misunderstanding regarding the settlement. The last settlement we established in 91. All the houses that are being built now in Judea and Samaria lie without existing boundaries of these Jewish communities.